50 cents, that's outrageous.
Gosh, paid that much for gas.
She scared me.
What's going on?
I own this place.
Oh, you got a pretty good business here. You scare the crap out of your customers and you just take their money?
Well, you listen to me. You can't go to Lucky Holler. If you value your life and those of your friends, you won't go there.
Well, I think we'll take our chances, sir.
You know, a lot of people go to Lucky Holler. Come out to Lucky.
Most don't come out at all.
What's so bad about it?
No one knows what happened there. Nobody said me. You see, when they were building those log cabins, something terrible happened. The framework, it somehow collapsed, and all the workers were killed. 50, 60 men, and the 30 were left. Found out the hard way why that crane collapsed. It was about nightfall when the overseer showed up to check on the progress, and he found them all dead in a sinkhole. He panicked. He had his money in those cabins. So he hired some more workers, and they come up there and covered it up and made a narrow.
How do you want this to be covered
in oil? How was that overseer? When the cabin was finished, I sold them as fast as I could. I couldn't stand the thought of that. I was afraid. I didn't tell anything. Years I feared. Another hole for development. Swallow them all up. All in this.
That was a good story, but you know, I think we'll take our chances, man.
Please don't go.
Hey. Gosh. Hey, Dwight, come on. Let's go, Don. Come on. Don, run!
Rest in pieces, ignorant fools!